Seriously, it's just one single audio file. One single audio file, and it's 61 megabytes!